Hello, everyone. This is Dark Dimensions Hideout. Today, we're opening up a Monster High Skullector. Jennifer's got her big knife right there. It says right on the front, what does it say? It says, cue dramatic box opening music. So maybe you open it from there. I'm assuming it's going to have some Addams Family sounds.
I actually didn't realize this was Addams Family until 2 seconds ago.
So this is Mattel Creations.
Oh, I almost got my finger.
Yeah, be
cue
careful.
The
blood.
Hospital stay. What happened to your finger? I'm scared now.
So we're playing Addams Family in the background.
Keep them all. I have a whole bucket
full.
There we go.
I don't hear any sounds.
Dun, dun, dun.
Oh, there's the sounds.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I thought it was going to have like...
They didn't pay me to make that sound.
Some sounds.
No.
All right, so this is not based on the Wednesday TV show.
Aww.
And now we're just waiting for Jennifer to open this.
Okay.
She wanted to take it all in, really soak it in.
I want you to see the paper.
Look at that beautiful tissue.
Yeah.
All right, so this one is Addams Family. Skullector 2-pack of Wednesday Addams and Morticia.
Oh, so
it opens?
It opens the side. They have this in the back.
That's cool. Cool artwork right there.
And
of
this
mother
is,
and daughter.
The front.
And oh, look at that reveal. It does look cool. So, I wonder what they were talking about the music.
I think they were just joking.
Let me turn down the Addams Family. It seems really loud.
It's with that rose.
It reminds you of Beauty and the Beast.
Because everyone knows Morticia does not keep the roses on her flowers.
Yeah, she cuts them off.
Yes, this is Beauty and the Beast.
Yeah. All right, so we're going to open this up. They did have this for sale for $90 through Mattel Creations. You can't buy this in stores. It was for sale May 10th is when we got it. They did have the early access for the Fang Club membership, which we have.
Fang Club.
But it sold out that day. So we got it the next day, May 10th. It just came in today, June 27th, 2024.
And cue the pausing for the horrible unpackaging.
So here is some of the artwork right there. All those candles. What is that? Is that just the thing saying, you know, congrats?
Congrats.
The adoption papers.
We spent $100 on some Monster High.
But we love Monster High. It's really cool. It's all black and silver. From the makers of Monster High Skullector, the Addams Family. So this certifies.
This is a lot of packaging, so we're going to have to pause to undo this.
Yeah, you always have a hard time with this stuff right there, even with your knife. Why don't you use Morticia's knife, or her scissors?
Well, I'm thinking hers don't work.
All right, so the cool thing about this, unlike the G3, the Monster High dolls, these come with stands. So I'm going to fast forward. All right, so we took out all the straps right there, and here they are. This one is Wednesday Addams.
Ooh, I'm going
to check out all the details on her. So, yeah, they have a lot of hidden details. So on the back of her shoes, the heels, let me see, because it's not focusing. I'm going to do that thing that you do. There we go. So there is all the details right there. You have cousin it, and you have thing. Yeah. Well, you're looking at me like I'm gonna get it wrong. Let me see the details on the front of these boots.
The front is not what's important.
I just wanted to see all the details. I wonder why my phone does not want to focus. Like, there we go. So what do you think of these details, Jen?
I like the shoes. I love Thang and Cousin It.
All right, so her purse, it's the, what pet is that?
Looks like an octopus.
Yeah.
Oh, octopus.
So yeah, there's her purse right there. Her dress has the skulls on it, kind of like Jack Skellington looking skulls. That's what it reminds me of.
Her hands are tied together.
Yeah, you want to unrestrain her? They made her very pale. While you're messing with that, here is the stands. The Monster High stands. I thought maybe they would be different heights. Oh yeah, you can go and put her on her stand. So yeah, they did a good job. They got her hair and the Wednesday Addams braids. So there she is on her stand.
I think her shoes are the best part of her.
Do you like her makeup? So yeah, it's not based on Addams Family Movie. It's not based on the Wednesday show.
What is it based on? Everything?
It's just Addams Family. I mean, just their Monster High's version.
Her shoes came off.
They are having
Judge Friezo.
The Wednesday show. For the Wednesday show, they are having Monster High dolls coming out. So we're looking forward to that. Let's see her hidden design on her shoes. No more
storefront scans. We got the roses.
All right, so since she's always working in the garden, what's the green one?
That one's just like a leaf.
Yeah, because I'm trying to see the details on it right there. So yeah, there is all the detail on her shoes. So one is like that, and the other one has the rose on it. What is y'all's thoughts on that, like, the theme? Because, like, the Beetlejuice one, Beetlejuice and Lydia, those are probably my favorite accessories for the shoes.
I think the shoes are cool. And there's her scissors where she cuts her stems.
Yeah. What's in her hand? Because she cut...
It's a...
Oh, I thought she cut herself with her scissors. I thought it was, like, blood.
She's a Band-Aid. She has a ring.
Okay, so it's a ring. At first, it looked like blood.
And then she needs her little flower. Hold on.
So she has the dark red lipstick. Why does this phone keep wanting to focus on everything else? So what are you getting out right there?
I'm trying to get her rose out.
Okay. All right, so now Morticia is on her doll stand and you're putting her rose on there. So what you're saying is like in the Addams Family movie, she would always like cut off the roses.
Yeah. She has something in her hair. Their hair is pretty.
What's in her hair? Probably the rubber band.
Yeah.
So here it is, the unboxing on the new Addams Family that we've been waiting for a month.
I mean, her dress is cute. I could live without this.
Yeah, they just tried to give it their own little flair, their own Monster High creation style.
But I mean, they are really pretty. Her shoes are the best thing. And I like her little octopus.
Yeah. There were people who were saying that they were hoping that her purse would have been the doll with the cut-off head that she's known for.
Oh, like that's Karen, her right? Dolly. Yeah.
Yeah, they were kind of hoping it would have been styled like that.
Yeah.
They did give the good idea of doing, you know, like Cousin It and Thang, incorporating them. Her shoes, I mean, I don't know. I don't know what else they could have done on Morticia. I mean, they gave it the rose. But yeah.
They could have put, what's his name? Hubert. Herbert.
Oh, Herbert. The baby.
Hubert.
Yeah, the baby with a mustache.
Oh, he was so cute. But I guess this is not supposed to be actually Morticia, yeah, and Wednesday.
This is just based, this is just the Addams Family, what they base it on.
I don't really care for this dress that much.
Why?
Hers is good.
Well, yeah, because she always had the long dress
because
like
regardless,
that.
Regardless, if you're not trying to base it on the Addams Family, it's the Addams Family, and Wednesday would never wear ruffles. She's too high class for that shit.
Yeah, the poofy ruffles.
Yeah. So, out of everything I like, her shoe's the best. But I think Morticia, the two, is more my favorite.
Well, right now, Addams Family is doing really well with the whole Tim Burton's Wednesday show that's coming. Season 2 is coming up this year for Lowe's Halloween. They're having a bunch of Addams Family.
I want Cousin It.
Animated animatronics and stuff like that. So yeah, the show's coming back out season 2. It did really good. They're making props and animatronics. Monster High is making stuff. NECA. There's a lot of Addams Family coming up. So anyways, stay tuned for more future videos of Monster High, Addams Family, and all things that are horror.
Which one y'all like best, Morticia or Wednesday?
I like Wednesday. I'm sure you're going to say Morticia.
Yeah, I said Morticia.
Yeah.
She's my favorite out of these two.
So anyways, leave a comment. What you think of this doll set from Mattel Creations Monster High? Or which one's your favorite? Anyways, thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe. This is Dark Dimensions Haunted House.
Everyone's
dead. Dun 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 dun. Dun 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 dun.